Hello friends, welcome back. I am Trilochan. Let's continue with Python series. In the previous tutorial, we had discussed polymorphism and operator overloading in Python, right? In this tutorial, we'll discuss how to build one of the interesting GAM hangman in Python. Before that, let me tell you about hangman that we'll jump to code directly. Okay, the hangman game is all about guessing the word letter by letter. The word to guess is represented by a row of dashes. If the player guesses a letter which exists in the word, the script writes it in all the correct position, and the player has to guess the word till the death, as the name of the game suggests, hangman. But we will restrict the wrong attempt to lose the game, right? Let's jump to code now. So here I have taken so many words from the Google and I have collected these words, and these words also have some hyphen and spaces. And here it is. This is most interesting, and if you take the wrong steps, then we have to restrict the right. So these are the steps: the first step, third step, and fourth step. The whole hangman will print here. So now we have to select one word, a random word from this word. So we have to import random module, right? So first one, import random. So second is, we have to import these two files, words and hangman wrong steps. From hangman wrong steps, import steps function, steps. Okay, and then from words file, words, import words. Here, so next we have to get a valid word from this word file, right? So here it is. I have told you that hyphen and spaces is there. So let me define one function here, def get valid words, and we will input the words. So here, word equals to random dot choice words. So it will randomly choose one word from the list of these words. Okay, so now we'll make it also for hyphen and spaces. So for that I have to write here, while hyphen in words or space in word, then that is also choose this one, the word random choice words. Here it is. So now we will return this word with upper cases. So it will good, like upper cases will choose also in when we pick the word, that is also in upper cases. I can guess the word, it will be also in upper cases. Okay, so now we have to write picked one. Let's take a variable picked here, just call this function get valid words. Here it is. So now just run this one. So for that, let me print this one picked. Here it is. This is, yes, so this is taking the random words, sister, 8, paper. Here it is. So next we'll print like how many words the word has, length of the picked and letters, so that it will start the game with the player can guess easily. Okay, so let me print the word has length of the picked variable, this means the valid word, whatever we picked from the list of the random, the list of the words. Okay, so here it is, the word has suppose 3-4 letters, so it will print like this. Okay, so next is, let me write down the ranges, the dashes for the number of words we have, number of character in words we have. So here it is, for I, as I have written length of the fig, print the dashes, the underscore you can say. So here is, let me print in outside of this. Yes, so it will print the number of dashes in particular. Yes, the word has 4 letters and 4 dashes here, you can see. So now we'll define a list for the right and wrong attempts, and list, the right list we will have the dashes, right? So here it is. We'll put the dash into the number of character in the faked word. Here it is wrong list, right? So next is, let's define the right letters where we can print the right letters in with the whatever we picked from this, whatever do we guess from this. Okay, so here it is, like definition, we can write right letter. Here we can make a loop for I in right. Okay, so we will choose from this list and print I with comma and this. Here it is, print outside of this. So same as a wrong letter. Yes, wrong. So here it is, make it wrong, and we'll print I here. Yes, here also I. We need to change this. Yes. So this is done. The right letter and wrong letter we have. But in right letter, let me write down here wrong letters, because in wrong letters, let me give one message. The wrong letters you have written. This is on the wrong letter, right? So now, yes, this is done. Yes, wrong letter, right and wrong letter is done. Now the main loop we have to write. So here, hangman gap execute. Okay, so while true, the till the death it will run. So the game is hangman. So we have to run till the death. So while true, so let me take one input from the player. So guess, this is variable input. So we can write guess a letter, and it should be uppercase. Here it is, can make it uppercase. So now we'll change to if guess in picked. So the two condition will be there. Whatever you guess, that will be in picked, or that is not in picked. Okay, so first condition is guess in picked. If guess in picked, so we have to enter into the right letters, right? So here it is. So before that, let me tell you, we have to keep in same order. So for that, let me write these conditions. Index equals to 0 for I in picked. Whatever you picked, the computer is picked, our interpreter is picked from the list of the word. We have to make it if I equals to guess, the right index. We have to write index is the guess. Okay, so we just inserted right list. So here it is. So let me index plus index, yes. So now we have to call a right letter, a wrong letter, and also the steps function in hangman wrong steps. So here right letter, so right letter function, so that it will print with the letter whatever the we have guessed now. So wrong letter also, if it is not, there is no word, then it is right word, it will not put the wrong letter. Okay, so now the steps function, if it is wrong word, then it will like steps, so the step of wrong whatever we guess now. So it is the letter you guess now, if it is in picked word, then it will print this one. If it is not, then what will get? So elif guess not in picked. So if guess in wrong, then print already is guessed. Okay, so guess in wrong, that means in wrong list. So the letter, so we can write you already guessed, comma guess the letter. Okay, so you can call here a wrong letter, this function we have written above. Okay, so now else, so you can write guess is not my word. So this is in wrong case. Okay, so here is, you can write is not in my word. Then we'll append this letter to wrong list. So for that we have to write wrong dot append and the guess the letter. Okay. So now we have to call these three functions also. Write letter, wrong letter, and the steps, the wrong steps. So this is done for the right one and wrong one. Okay. So now we have to restrict. I have told you we have to restrict the game if attempt for more than 4. Okay. So length of the wrong is 4, then print game over. Okay. So we write down that, and next is you can pick the you can show the word. I picked, comma picked. So this is the right word. So similarly, for owning the game, you have to make a condition. Okay. So here it is. So to own the game, you have to fill all the blanks like the underscore. If underscore not in right list, then you have owned the game, right? So you can congratulation. Then you can write you have owned the game. Yes. So now you can also show the same word. I picked this word. Then so this is the condition. Okay. So you have to print the break. Otherwise it will continue this while loop. So while is true. So that's a we put the break here. So now it's a get valid word. And now let me run this. Yes. Ooh, I missed something here. If I, this is I equals to guess. Yeah. So now save it and let's run it again. Here it is. The word has three letters. So we have to write three guess. So here it is. The G is not in my word and the wrong letter G. So it is printed the first. This is H. This is also not in that word. GHY. This is also not T. This is also not there. So hangman is printed. So game over. I picked SIP. The original word was SIP. So next G. This is also wrong. You are the right person to guess the word. I don't have much idea about the word. I hope you like the video. Please do like, share, comment, subscribe. Thank you so much.